Hey gang, Orlando McKay here, graduate, Mesa High School, class of 1988. I'm here in Memphis, Tennessee, on the beautiful campus of Memphis University School, also known as MUS. This is where I teach and coach. This is a historic week. Mesa High's class of 1988 is celebrating its 20-year class reunion. I was so excited about all the festivities that I just had to share it with the teachers and students here at MUS. But I knew, in order for them to know what it's really like at Mesa High, they gotta go back to the 80s. They gotta see how we lived. Check it out. And see, what you gotta do is you take it here, you lap it like that, and then you fold it, but you gotta fold it twice now. You gotta get two folds on that baby. See what I'm saying?
Coach, what kind of shoes are you gonna wear with that look?
Son, I got two words for you. Chuck Taylors.
I got two words for you.
No, sir.
I really love the positive reaction that I got from the students as I started to show them the different styles and different looks that we had back in the 80s.
Coach, you want the what's my hair?
Oh, look, Barry, I'm just gonna take the sides down a little bit, you know, bring the top up nice and high like this.
Man, I'm gonna look like a racer head.
Yeah, exactly. Look, we'll even cut some lines in the side, maybe even shape your football number right in the back here.
Man, I ain't no Fresh Prince, I'm gone.
You'll be back. I would say one of the best parts is watching the kids get a taste of the flavor of the 80s. I've had a great time watching my physical education classes get down and start to have fun the way we used to have fun. Okay, guys, we're gonna try this one more time, okay? Everybody get ready, okay? Is everybody ready? All right, here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8, here we go. Hands up, shake it. Cut the music, cut the music. You know what, let's just tick it out. Tick it out, baby, let's go. Tick it, bring it, get that heartbeat, that's important, get that heartbeat. There you go, you got it. Of course, I mean, I realize not all kids are gonna take immediately to all things 80s. But one thing I do know, there's not a kid walking around in 2008 that wouldn't wanna talk the way we did in 1988. I took that to the next level with my psychology class. Okay, here's the next one. Cool beans.
I don't know. Beans that have been left out too long?
No. Hey, let's just go to the next one. Let's go to the next one, okay? Here we go. You ready? Here we go.
No duh.
No, that's good, but that's not how you say it. You gotta say it like this. No duh?
I'm not saying it like that.
Okay. You know, I really had to show these kids about technology back in the 80s. They think they're pretty advanced walking around here in 2008. They had no idea the level we were operating on in 1988.
Oh, great landing.
Whoa, coach. Your teachers aren't allowed in the student lounge.
Oh, well, in that case, I guess I'll have to just go take my brand new Space Age video game and play it someplace else.
Something new? Coach, what you got?
What do I got? BAM!
Is that an Atari?
Yep, and the graphics are top. Yeah, you know, I think they get it. I think they understand that this 80s stuff truly is the spirit of Mesa High. And it's great to see them embrace it. So from MUS to MHS, we salute you.
Power
and
pride
are
our
traits.
We're
the
class.
88
S
E
I
O
R
S
Seniors
M H. S. Peace.
Cali, Cali. I'm going back to Cali. I don't think so. I'm going back to Cali, Cali.